राधा कृष्णन जी, आर यू ओके विद आइदर वैक्सीन और डू यू हैव एनी कंसर्न्स?
See, at this stage, you know, at the state government level, you know, we need to get the details from Government of India. But as far as I personally feel, at an administrative level, we have to, go by the senior scientists who have vouched for the safety, the drug controller, the stage of everybody is aware that, you know, one is at the third stage of trial, whereas the other one is at a different yes. stage. But as far as Government of India is concerned, it has categorically stated that yes. they will be centrally procuring it and supplying it. So till we get that in black and white, it will be too preemptive to comment. But would you look at it with a scientific temper?
No. My question is that you're a doctor yourself. You also have all these doctors in the state. They are the frontline workers, warriors, and they'll also be the first recipients of the vaccine. Would you be comfortable that they would be getting the Bharat Biotech? Are you comfortable with them getting injected with the Bharat Biotech vaccine, which, as Chhattisgarh is saying, they're not comfortable?
Ideally, I'll be saying that, you know, we should be comfortable with one category of vaccine to a state, rather than looking at it, you know, Covin or Covishield or anything. But second, one more very important thing which I want to say is that, you know, yes. even for healthcare workers, it is voluntary. It's not as if that, you know, everybody will be forced to take a vaccine. If somebody is uncomfortable about any particular vaccine, either of them, they will not be forced to take, you know, probably they will have to rely more on the non-medical methods. Okay. So at this stage, what we need is more and more, prevention of this vaccine hesitancy. These kinds of sometimes it should not create more amount of like, already the supply is very less. 9 months have gone by. We have been struggling with the non-medical methods. We are having occasional clusters.
Yes.
At this stage, vaccine should be welcome.
Okay.
That's the scientific way forward. That's what public health experts say.
Okay. What about pricing now? Because we don't know as of now what is the price of the vaccine. We only know the price from Serum Institute. They're saying it's going to be 200 rupees a dose. The government has not clarified whether that's the price at which they're buying it. Mr. Singhdeo, and I'll again quickly take this, have you been given any indication about the pricing of the vaccine?
200 rupees per vaccine is what we have heard is the agreement HLL has had with Serum Institute.
Yes, but have you heard from the government?
No, not yet. And that really is not counting right now, because the government of India has taken the responsibility to supply and not take charges.
Okay.
So whatever the rate, we are okay with the government of India supplying.
Right.